Welcome back to Haritarang. Our gardens here at Haritarang are all in full bloom from the little showers that we had for the past 2 days. Along with these beautiful and colorful plants that we have, we also have little creatures visiting our plants. So yes, I'm talking about the little worms, snails, and you know, all the insects that are visiting my plants. So come on guys, I'll show you a little bit on how to control these little creatures that visit our plants. So here I've picked 3 plants that have little worms in them, as you can see. Do you see the little creature here? Yes, that's right. So I have little creatures like these in my plants, and I also have Mr. Snail with me here. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you what you can do about these little creatures. Okay, so I'm gonna show you with this little plant here in my hand. So what you will need to do is basically repot these plants into a soil mix that is more dry. These creatures visit our plants because they love moisture. So our plants being moist is one of the big reasons why these creatures visit them. So what we are going to be doing right now is repot them into a soil that has less moisture, and we're going to add up something here to avoid these little worms coming in. Just keep watching what we do. We're going to remove all of these little creatures, you know, just by pulling them out. Be careful not to disturb the root. So I have another pot here, and I'm putting my soil mixture with a little bit of sand and coco peat. Then I'm placing my plant. So right now I've removed the worms that were there. Now I am adding a little bit of this. This is our neem cake powder. So the goodness of neem keeps the worms away, like we all know. So that is one of the best medicines you can give your plants this season. So you're gonna have to replant your little plants into another pot and give them a nice and, you know, little bit dry soil to avoid these little worms coming in them. And during this season, whenever the sun's out, put your plants also out so that, you know, they get to dry a bit. And you know, that literally keeps the worms away, because the worms are here because they love moisture. So all that we need to take care about is to see that our soil is just not too moist to bring back the worms. So that's about it. So this little plant is being repotted into a good soil and it's worm free. So I'm just going to keep it back inside and have a good time with this plant. So you can also do all this by yourself at home and see how you can save your plants. Happy gardening!